Drivers going eastbound on the Oklahoma City Boulevard, that ramp provides access to northbound I-235 and north and southbound I-35. This same ramp also gives you access to Lincoln Boulevard and the Byers Boathouse District.